Hi, Daniel. I thought a short video might be helpful, showing you how to set up the keyboard shortcuts that you're looking for. And let us start with Alfred. I'm just going to make it as a double tap on some random key. What you want is to assign the what I tend to call the base key. And then you add modifiers to that. The base key here is the space. So, and then here is where we can choose one or more modifiers. So we can see over here, when double tapped, this will send command plus space. And you can see it on the key as well. So you could do similar things with ChatGPT and Alt Tab. ChatGPT be a space bar or space, and then you would add option instead of command. And Alt Tab will be a tab key that you would add command to. Now, paste without format, which I use all the time. So I can understand why it's desirable. It's basically exactly the same. You just add two modifiers instead of just one. So it's V. We choose V, and then it's Command and Shift. So Shift, Command, V. When double tapped, Command Shift V. And now a very crowded little key down here, Command Shift V. Hopefully this made sense, but please let me know if it didn't or if you have other questions. Thank you.